plugging it in now.
Wait, we got it. We got it.
Found it. Dave, found the plane. Jolo Island. Torrance was right. Stand by.
And there it is.
Can't believe it's intact.
Sending the coordinates to where our assets now, they'll drop on site ASAP.
Well, it's really no need. They'll contact the Philippine government. Surely they'll send the local authorities with a search and rescue.
It won't be that easy, Terry.
Why?
Because there is no authority on Jolo Island. It's run by separatists and militias. The Filipino army won't even go there anymore. They got their asses kicked so many times.
Did you properly convey the urgency of the situation?
Zip them up. We got them.
It's unacceptable. That is unacceptable. You tell them I said that. Filipinos won't send a rescue team without a battalion of troops in support. They're saying 24 hours.
True to form.